We're following breaking news in Norfolk. Just after 3 this afternoon, police responded to a dollar store on Granby Street at Ward's Corner for a shooting. A teenage boy told investigators that he was shot on Bondale Avenue.
Paramedics took him to the hospital. He is expected to recover. If you know anything about this case, call the crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP or submit a tip to the P3 Tips app.